So you're a shy kind of guy who skates, but you want to be an Olympic champion. What do? You take someone else's personality and make it your own. Like Tony from West Side Story, the tough guy with soul.
I'm just trying to skate fast and aggressive and trying to be that tough character.
And it's working. Scott Davis, the tough guy, is one of the big guys now. The U.S. national champion is here to win a medal in what may be the deepest, best ever men's competition.
Everyone's really good. With the pros coming back, it's really allowed a lot of the best skaters in the whole world to be here. So it's really exciting, I think, for me just to be a part of the group of the best skaters in the world right now.
Do you want to sort of push the attention to those guys so that you can kind of maybe sneak in the back door?
I think so. I don't know if that's the right approach to use, but I think it's worked for me in the past to be sort of the underdog, kind of out of the media and out of the limelight and the pressure. So I think that helps me.
What should we look for from the other guys?
I think all of us are quite different. We each have our own good qualities. Kurt Browning is 4-time world champion. He's audience appeal. He has very big jumps, huge jumps. Victor Petrenko has a lot of style. He skates really fast. Brian is really good technique, and Elvis is a good technician.
Okay, so they're good too, but here's why Scott could win. He's one of the best spinners in the business. And don't forget West Side Story. He's been skating to this music for 2 years.
It was a bit of a gamble to use it again. And I took a little heat from a few powers to be that said, oh, he's got to come up with some new material. This isn't going to fly, Kathy. And I said, no, we're going to try it again.
Yeah. It helped Scott win the U.S. championship, but this is the Olympics, the really big show.
He came and had a little trouble getting his legs and feet underneath him and had a little bit of trouble with jet lag, and every day's been better. So I'm really looking forward to some good things from him.
You will be on this very ice for the whole world to see as the reigning U.S. champion in the deepest men's figure skating field maybe ever in the history of the Olympics. When you get on the ice, what do you want to do?
I think I just want to have a good time out there. The crowd is going to be great. A lot of Americans are going to be here. I just want to have a good time and have a good showing.
Are you nervous?
I think so, a little bit. You know, it's my first Olympic experience, first Olympics. So I'll just try to maintain my composure and be relaxed and have a good time out there.
He's the guy to keep your eye on, but boy, what a show tonight on primetime, the men's technical program. And as we say, this may be the deepest men's field, the best ever men's field. And Paula,
hello from the Hall of Northern Lights. The men's technical program is in progress.